Why are they integrating power buttons into keyboards? This is so infuriating!